they like, there is something as well. And try to realize it and then sing this song.
This song written by Shri Narottam Thakur actually is expressing his deep feelings from his heart, the separation which he is feeling from Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And with melted heart, these words are emanating from his mouth. So he's saying, Gora Bahu Na Bhajiya Mainu. Oh, alas, I'm so unfortunate. Fie on me. Why? Because I could never worship or serve the lotus feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sri Gauranga Hari. So, by not doing so, what has happened? Prema Ratana Dhanu Vilai Harai. I lost that wonderful jewel of love which Sri Gauranga Mahaprabhu gave to him so mercifully. What happened? I simply lost it. Why? Hilas, I neglected it because of my own faults, because of my own mistakes, not being sincere, I lost that wonderful jewel of love. Then, Adhane Jatan Kori Dhan Teyaginu. And what was that mistake which I was committing? That I could not get the benefit or fortune to serve the lotus feet of Gaurichandra. I was endeavoring, I was making efforts, but for what things? That which is not wealth, that which is not eternal or permanent, I was endeavoring for the temporary happiness of this material world. And in order, by doing it, I was giving up the true wealth, which is the love and affection of the lotus feet of Sri Gaurichandra. Apana karma doshe apani lubinu. No one else is responsible for this. No one is to be blamed. Why? Because the Lord has made so many arrangements by sending so many sadhus and coming himself. But I never listened to them. I never took the opportunity of that sadhu sangha and changed my life. My own thoughts, my own karma, my own fruitive actions and bad habits is the cause of my degradation. Satasanga chhadi kainu asate vilas. I left the good association purposefully, knowingly. And what did I do? I was wandering in the pleasure of this material world, which is completely false, which is a road of thorns. But I was traveling on this, thinking that this is the real enjoyment. Te karane lagi doje karma bandha phas. And because of misusing my own independence and enjoying the material world, what was the consequence? What was the result? The result was this endless chain of birth and death. The trap of the strong bondage of the karmic reactions have trapped me eternally in this material world. Vishaya Vishama Visham Satata Khayinu. And what I was doing, thinking it nectar, I was drinking the strong poison of this material enjoyment, sense enjoyment. Gaura Kirtana Rase Magana Namuinu. And because of being intoxicated and completely overwhelmed from this poison, which is so dangerous that it just not only kills me once, but this poison of material sense enjoyment is killing life after life after life and dragging me or deviating me away from the real path. And because of that, I could not join or participate in Gaura Kirtan. The sadhus, they're always, the devotees of Lord Gaurhari, they're chanting his glories, and I miss that. I could never take part in that chanting, in that sadhu sangha. So realizing all these misfortunes and his degraded position, Srila Narottam Thakur now takes a deep breath and he says, ha, what's the use of my life? for what my life is still there, why I am sustaining my pran, why my breathing is still going on, why just for some material sense pleasure, is that the goal of my life for which I have been given this human form of life? So he is regretting and he is again and again condemning his wretched position, and in this way he is humbly trying to pray to receive the mercy of Sri Guru Chandra.
Yes, sir. Touch the meaning, deep meaning of this scripture. And compare with your life. And then learn something. What is the essence of this scripture? Narottam Thakur is what I am doing? I have lost faith of this human life. Krishna came himself in the form of Sachinanda. And Vaiji is what he told. By Sankirtan, in high association, can give you eternal happiness. But what we are doing opposite? We are not associated. We are associated with great interest, with Mayavadi, with Sahajiya, with Vishayi, sense in life. And we are very far away from these things. But high class of it. They are happy enjoying this world. But what it is? Nothing, zero. Adhane jatana kari dhana tyagi. Why you become great? Daily great. Not make great. Adhane jatana kari dhana tyagi. What is it? Adhane jatana kari dhana tyagi.
So, Bhagavatam Thakur laments how we devote our energy and our time for the worthless efforts in this material world and neglect the real wealth that is coming now, Guru Parampara, from teachings of the Mahaprabhu in the form of its Harinam Sankirtan movement. While this process is so easy that anyone can perform it without any qualification, yet we have had the association and contact with pure Vaishnavas, yet still we spend the majority of our time pursuing material objects, material sense gratification, and neglect this unique opportunity to end this material misery once and for all and attain true happiness for those people of Sri Krishna.
We should know what is the real wealth and what is poison. But we are thinking opposite. We are thinking poison to be wealth and wealth to be opposite. By taking poison we will die. We will be very suffering. We will suffer. What we are doing. We are like Vishayi, most of us. Vishayi. Sometimes we put filler, sometimes we can take Krishna. But we are very interested to, this worldly wealth, money, in don't take more time in Krishna bhajan. Moment of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sankirtan. With love, which will give you eternal bliss and eternal happiness and real wealth. That is love of Krishna and God. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started this moment for this, that I am explaining the object of our life. It will be. But we have no faith at all. Sometimes I think that I should not come to Western or Eastern country. I should stop my preaching, traveling and preaching, and I should continue my Christian movement. Hare Krishna always. Because I am saying that all are neglecting, very rare are taking serious. So I want to do it. But again I remember the words of my Gurudev and my subset line of the Rautha Thakur, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Rupa Goswami Mahaprabhu. Again I come. Again I think that I will not come. Bhakti Vinod Thakur also. Oh, why I am preaching this Nagar Sankirtan and Jharu Naam Bhakti? I should be such. But who could not respond? Because they were merciful. You know, why you all? Your Gurudev, Srila Bhakti Siddh, Swami Maharaj, how you are suffering? He suffered a lot till his life, end of his life. I think that he was given poison also. And so many things. So you should try to realize all these things and try to when Krishna Sankirtan of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Follow this. Gaur Premanande.
Hare Krishna.
Dakshina or after class, I should begin my class. So, because only today and tomorrow.
कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यः पतितानां पावनेभ्यः वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्ये गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय प्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णाय तदभक्ताय भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराधरक्षय क्षिप्त्वाश्रु कामाधिकरणे पितामहि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना ृजंतमुपेतमेतृक्षम दिपाजुहा पुत्रे तन्मयतया कर्मोने तम सर्वूतृदय तवैवास्मी तवैवास्मी महिमां भयाविना इति विघ्नैरावे तन्नय माम चरणं।
I have told so many things, explaining the object of our life. What should be our object? And I told that topmost prayojan is a love life goals. This is the highest goal. And for this only highest goal, Krishna in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinanda Gaudhari, he came. He traveled all India. He spent on mercy, even to bad elephants and tigers, bears and all. In Srimad Bhagavatam it has been told, Prayen alpa ayusha sapya plasmin yuge jana mandas mandamatu mandamatya yukapaktuta. Also it has been told, labdhva sudarlabhanitam bahushalvam manushyam vartadam anityam apihadhira turnam jate tanapate anvartuta nishesai vishas khalpsat. But Narottam Sadhu had some point days very slow in that. Labdhva sudurlabham vidam. By the godless mercy of Krishna, we have received, he has managed to give our human form, intelligence, very beautifully strong body, like bow, very strong new bow. He is also merciful to be a very qualified, high class of guru. He sent on your door, to your door, guru can be your guru, to help you. And also association, guru association. Time to time he is giving. This is anukul, favorable wind. And having all these things that Krishna has given you, these favorable things to be happy forever, and if you are not utilizing properly, then you are a self-killer. Killer of his own and others also. You are hearing, but not for me. Sometimes lust comes in to you and covers you. Sometimes worldly desires comes in to you and covers you. Some bad society comes. And you think that this is favorable. I think among all enemies, uncontrolled mind is our biggest enemy, and that you are for. You cannot judge what is good and bad, and thus losing your whole life. Oh, Krishna is suffering much, a lot of suffering, and that is why he can overdo in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the form of Nityananda Prabhu. He went door to door. Oh, big work. Once he should tell Krishna. Once, you know. Jathastam Re Bhrata Kuru Hari Hari स्थान मनीषम ततो वा संसारं भूति तरणता ये सो चैंट वंस कृष्णा and you will be liberated and happy for it. And if not, then I am responsible for this. At least one time you should chant. I want this, not money, no wealth, nothing. But you refused. We are refusing. Sometimes getting what that I need, but not enough. If doing with so many desires, covered with so many things, so be careful. Our life, this life, very costly. But there are so many desires. So Srimad Bhagavatam, it has been told, Manda, so Manda Matayo, Manda Bhagavatam, he overcame. What? Manda means? Oh, what is the explanation? Manda, so Manda Matayo.
In this iron age of Kali, men, they have short lives. They are lazy, misguided, unlucky, and above all, their minds are always disturbed. So here these verses explaining that in this age of Kali, that we have so much energy to pursue the objects of the senses, to enjoy different types of sense gratification. But when it comes time to take seriously to sadhana and bhajan, then we're very lazy. We're misguided. We're being misguided by our senses. We're being cheated by our mind. What to speak of so many charlatans in the form of spiritualists. Unlucky. Why? Because, as Gurudev has said, by Krishna's mercy, that sadhu guru is coming to our door. Not that we have to run to find, but sadhu is running to us and giving mercy, giving so much kripa. But how unfortunate we are that we cannot take. Very nice pastime here in this regard. But we
cannot.
And the mind is always disturbed.
And Manda Bhagya, always suffering. They do everything to be happy, but not. Oh, they saw a very beautiful lady, very beautiful. They were attached so much. And she cheated, weeping bitterly. But yet, oh, we are poor. Perfect enough. She is kicking from behind. But yet, or like donkeys, we don't have any relation. So in this slope also it happens. We hear and we are, but don't fall. You see. So we should follow the process to have object. What object? Krishna. Like Gopi. This is very costly. We'll have to give up everything for this. For so many persons, many people came to me. I want to do well. Please help me. Oh, I've come to for this object. To help you. I want something in Dakshina. You should give your hairs. And I will give you Krishna gift. Oh, please. Oh, far not possible. I cannot do this. even they sing. What are these? These are maila of sari. Dirt of all. If you can give your hair even, and you want Krishna baby, what is this? You are cheating Krishna. You are cheating Gurudev. How is it possible? You have to give everything. It has been told. Krishna bhakti rasabhavita mati priyatam kuto pijadila. Tatra lornamati mulya vekam. Koti janma sutta nanatari. Try to hear at and then we fight here and there. What? Discussing now. Yes. Don't do it. You should try to take my instruction. You are not taking instructions and that is why you want to take. By this Krishna Krishna. By artificial also. I will take. Don't advertise Krishna Krishna. If you advertise, it will go like cancer. So you should be very careful for this. So he, I tell, oh, you should give your bad desires to me. Prabhu, I can. But even I want Krishna. If bad desires are there, anartha are there, offensive things are there, how do you? Your Shraddha is not real Shraddha. What is Shraddha? Begin from Shraddha. And it will come from high class of association. Shraddha comes from hearing and hearing. If anyhow this rare Shraddha has come in your heart, but not Sadhu Sangha. Sadhu Sangha of Mayavadi, Dharma Dhvaji. Dhvaji, you know? More louder. Imposter. What means? Only they tell, oh, this is Dharma, but not actually for. If anyone is doing the association, coming in the association of that class of person, how he can get it? But he can. If anyone has attained this Shraddha, even what is Shraddha? To serve Krishna. Desire to serve Krishna. Even it has. But not associating with high class of devotee. Mali, Karmi, Vishai, Yani, and all. Like I have this, also some habit. To be helpful. And now you are very lucky and fortunate to come in the association. Hearing so much. So, Srimad Bhagavatam also. So I began bhajan rahasya in where? In India, Kartik or before Kartik, there in Puri, in Kartik, bhajan rahasya. But only two chapters I could. Finished hard. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is explaining. Parshraddha, anyhow it has come. But if you cannot maintain your Shraddha and it disappears, then you are losing everything. Why we are doing? Why you are doing? Because we are not properly using our intelligence to remove our anarthas. We should know our anarthas, unwanted to get rid of this unnecessary thing. If you are chanting something, if you are hearing something, but not trying to get rid of these anarts, nama, prath and all other things, then your sattva will go, even it has. So you should know what are anartha. And I explained, and by email everywhere it has. I explained four kinds of anarts. Sarva Brahm, Asat Krishna, Hriday Dorbhalya, and Apa. Very dangerous this thing. Sarva Brahm, can you hear this?
Sarva Brahm means illusions relating to spiritual life, and there are four different types of Brahms or illusions. One Brahm is the illusion about the nature of our own self. The illusions about the nature of our own self, such as that we think we're this body and this mind, or we may think that our soul was with Krishna and now has come into the material world. So many illusions are there. And also illusions about the nature of Bhagavan, Paratattva Brahm. Also, Sadhan Sanjaya Brahm, illusions about the nature of the goal, of the ultimate goal of life, and the process by which to reach it. And
Satatte paratatte cha
sattva krishna bhoga.
Anarthas are unwanted things are four types. Illusion are four types. Sarubhram, what is sarubhram? Sarubhram means who am I and who is Krishna and what is lesson between myself and Krishna. I don't know, so it is called sarubhram. Asat Krishna, all living entity, constitutional, they are eternal servant of Krishna. So our desire must be to serve Krishna. But other than Krishna, we are hankering for other things. It's called Asat Krishna. Hridaya Durbala.
Why it came?
Because you forget Krishna.
Because we now think that this body is Krishna. And the related things are mine. And by this, we can be happy. If we can collect anything for body and other things, by this I will be happy. And if my relatives will be happy, I will be happy. We forget Krishna, and now we are yours. Oh, this is Asat Krishna. Asat Krishna is born to come. Then Asat Krishna. Then Hridaya Durbala, weakness of heart. We know we have heard from Gaudiya Vaishnavas. If we want to be eternal happy, then we have to surrender ourselves. The lotus feet of bona fide Gurudev and have to maintain four regulative principles. We want that, but due to weakness of our heart, we cannot maintain properly. Sometimes we are maintaining, sometimes we could not do so due to our weakness of our heart. When weakness of heart is there, then offense bound to come. The offense also so many times. Like seva aparad, nama aparad, dhamma aparad, etc. So unless and until we not surrender completely the lotus feet of bona fide Gurudev and not always being in bona fide association, we are not able to get rid of all these things. So we have to be in always good association and surrender ourselves the lotus feet of bona fide Gurudev, and by his instruction
If we continue our practices, then we are happy and we can realize our own sarup and then we can serve divine cup.
What is Hridayan Bhagavan? The ways for trying to do.
Hridayan means weakness of heart. How? When we knew that, oh, this body is my soul, they have no thing. Then it came that, oh, they are my relatives, they are my friends. No, it came.
What you thought? Vishai.
Even they worship for sense enjoyment. To enjoy sense. Whatever they do, do for enjoyment. If anyone has friend, bosom friend, and anyhow will become Mayavadi or atheist, but even he comes to our door, in our house, we respect him. Because his friend, our friend tells that, I want to be in your house for some day. At least 1 week. He became very happy. Get shelter. Discussing one thing, what? Atheist. And the effect came. Effect is bound to come. And he lost his faith, desire to serve Krishna. What happened? This is the relation, worldly relations makes us be. Oh, any friend can, oh friend, okay, one glass of. I know. I take daily. I feel so much. Oh, I have left all for one day, you should take. Oh, yes, you are caring, requesting, so I. Oh, and this is it. You tried very hard to not become lusty.